How it felt out there?
It felt pretty good. During the beginning of the practice, I took a little bit of medicine. I didn't feel anything in my knee. And towards the end of practice, it felt the same. So I think it was a pretty good day for my knee.
How much of a confidence boost was having a day like this for you?
Good. I know I can go out there without hurting. So I hope to see that next week it feels the same.
Did you notice any difference in the offense today from, say, last week with you being a little more involved?
I think we had a lot more fun this time. The running game was doing good. The passing game was doing good. Our twos and threes had a big day. Jacob Carter had a good day. I think he probably had 100 yards or so because he did a real good job. So I think everybody was just having fun.
From what we've been told, it seemed like you and Tyler hooked up pretty well today. Is that chemistry kind of back where you want it?
Yeah, I wasn't expecting to get the ball today because I know in practice I wasn't getting the ball a lot. So he surprised me by throwing it to me, especially in that hole shot for a touchdown. So I think it's coming along real good. I think by next week sometime it'll be the same.
What was the touchdown?
I think about 50 yards.
Was it just a takeoff? Or?
Yeah, no, it was like a go route and they played cover two and they just hole shot at me. So I think the first catch should have been a touchdown too, but they tagged me. They said they tagged me off, which they didn't do.
How does it feel to get back to kneeling in the play? You know, I mean, it's been a while since you played here, obviously. Does it feel any different to play here than it does on the practice field?
Yeah, a lot different. I know since it's kneeling, it's going to be over 100,000 people. So since the second game, it feels real good to be back out here.
You said you would have scored on another one. Would it have been another deep one?
Yeah, that was the catch before I had the 50-yarder. The corner blitz, then I just did like a little two, three steps off the line and shook the corner. Then they say he tagged me, so there was nobody after him, so I think I would score there.
Who was it that they said tagged you?
I ain't gonna fit on names out there. I don't know who it was.
But it wasn't gonna get you?
Nah, they won't catch me. Since I seen that green, I was gonna be gone.
Hey, just you obviously yesterday were pretty, I won't say down, but you almost sounded a little bit concerned about your confidence and where things were. How much more relaxed are you leaving here today, having produced in a game-like setting?
I feel good about how the day went. So I probably just didn't think about it a lot. I just went out there and played. I was excited to be out here. I had some nerves in the beginning of the scrimmage just to see how I was going to do. But I just didn't think about it, and it played good. So I think if I just keep that mentality, I'll be good.
Did you run a lot of routes with breaks today? I mean, did you feel like you were coming out of your breaks any better today than you have been, or was it more just a lot of takeoff type stuff?
I think it was some breaks, I think. Getting off the line, coming out of my cuts, and in and out routes and stuff like that.
You felt better about that?
I think I felt better. I think I rehabbed better beginning the scrimmage.
Justin, have we made too much of talking about the whole mental thing coming back from the knee? How much do you really think about it, or is that one of those deals where we're maybe making too much of it and you're not thinking that much about it?
I just think about it at the beginning of practice because that's like, I got to get warmed up and start it off just so it can feel good, but I'm trying not to think about it no more, so I think it's the creature.
You think today helps to do that?
I think today was a big part of that.